Hello. How you doing? Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Jen.
Jen, what are you doing here?
So today we're doing leather tooling. So that's using tools to punch some shapes into leather designs.
Yeah.
And we're doing it in an 1800s way.
Okay.
So the first step would be to case the leather. You're going to put a sponge on there with your water.
Yeah.
And once you get that on there, you're going to take a tool and you're going to use the mallet to punch the shape in.
Okay.
So you take your tool, you put it on here, and you do one hit, and that's the way it works. You know we're from the 1800s today.
Oh, okay, that's
so,
okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank
Have a nice
you.
Day. Thank you.
You too.